Macon-Bibb County website had a security breach back on April 1st that exposed people's personal information. As a result of that, the county has mailed over 1,200 letters to those affected, informing them of the exposure and safety tips for protecting their identity. To take a look at those tips, you can visit www.ftc.gov/idtheft. The county has discarded all leaked information from its database.